Yo, Chief, why the fuck is your arm in a sling?
Man, I was down at the note checking on my man DJ Rue 1. I was about to leave with this bitch, had a body like a Maytag. I had a warrant, though. The cops arrested me, man.
Oh,
beat me
shit.
Up.
Shit. Damn, they fucked you up like that? I gotta talk about these motherfuckers. I'm tired of this shit. I'm sending cops to cop hell. With gasoline drawers. Another brother quartered on some probable cause. Courtesy of America's number one gang of roughnecks. The Blue Man Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Mad enough to get my roll on. And if they call us thugs instead of niggas, go on and fuck up that patrol car. Cause I respect a dude who don't sugarcoat the truth. You don't trust me, I don't trust you. Ain't cooperating, fuck you. Get that flashlight out of my face. Oh shit, another poop butt. Cop put a crew cut. Who sells what he confiscates? Even accosted two sluts. His wife wants a divorce cause he left her all bruised up.
Yo, don't. Could you please stop this in 5-0?
Chief, why try? Crooked pigs deserve to die slow. Slugs hit a crooked cop in the face and gave him dimples. Now we here looking like mace for treating us like criminals. Punk, I thought I told you that we won't stop. Nah, I didn't invent the remix, but peep this. Real bad boys don't pop Chris style on an Arista imprint. They'll kill you and give your man who filmed the shit a sentence. So it's only human for an otherwise peaceful man to want vengeance. I know all cops ain't bad people, neither are all pimps, dope dealers and thieves. So what the fuck does that mean? You wanna ring my bell? You fucking ain't right. It ain't no snitching. It's a war, and we're living in cop hell.